I destroy his livelihood. One week later, something happens that somebody can use to destroy my livelihood.
You know what you imply? A deliberate, cold-blooded murder of an innocent and unarmed third party.
You only know the business part of our fight. There's a private one too. Alexander Birk has not only stolen my patent, but my wife too.
Wow, well, I've asked myself a few times why you're so relentless against Birk.
Right. There is someone else. Her name's Emily. And she's been around for quite a while. I'm sorry.